it's Lauren from the YouTube channel Lore DIY, and today I'm going to show you how to make perfectly distressed denim shorts.
I'm going to start by making little horizontal cuts about half an inch apart, followed by making the cuts longer on each side and cutting as straight as possible. And then with tweezers, all you have to do is remove the little blue threads that run vertically from each section you cut, which come out super easily and will expose the white threads that we want. When you've finished each section, go ahead and throw them in the washer and dryer so the edges will distress, and you're good to go.